Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let's look at using recording in Keynote. So I'm using Keynote version 6. And there's a function in Keynote where you can record your presentation. So I have a sample presentation here. And if I go to Setup and to Audio, you can record. And it's going to record from the microphone. And you can basically record your voice and advance the slides. And this is useful because you can then export your presentation as a video and include your recorded voice, and the timing will match perfectly. When you advance to the next slide or even go back to a previous one, it will have that as part of the recording. So it's getting pretty close to just recording you giving the presentation, except without actually using a camera on you, just using the slides as the video and the audio from your voice as the background recording. So let's try it here. I'm going to hit record. It's going to bring up the presentation screen here. I can customize that. I've just set it to be the current slide. I've got my recording buttons here, and I'm going to start recording, and then I'm going to record my voice until the end. I'm going to hit the same button again. So this is my presentation, and this is slide number 1. I'm going to very quickly show slide number 2, and then go to 3. To show the timing, this is a photo of some mountains in Alaska, and then I'll go to the last slide, the end. So now that I'm done, I can see here, here are even the lines for the navigation that I've done. So you can see how quickly I was on slide number 2. I can trash it and basically start over again. I can even bring this slider here around so I can see where everything was. And if I'm done, I just hit X to return here, and I see that things have changed here. Now I've got a green microphone, and there's a recorded slideshow. It gives me the time as recorded, and I can hit the clear button to clear it away if I want. Now that I've got a recording, I can actually play it back. So I'm going to hit play, and it will play the recording, not just a typical presentation. So this is my presentation, and this is slide number 1. I'm going to very quickly show. So there you go. You heard my voice from the original recording. The coolest thing you could do with this is you can now export this presentation as a video using QuickTime. And you can choose for playback the slideshow recording. And it's going to export not only your voice but the timing of each of those slides as video. So I'm just going to export it via M4V file. And when it's done, I'll have a standard video that I can now play on a variety of different computers. It doesn't have to have Keynote. It could be something I can even upload, say, to YouTube. And it will just be just a normal video showing my presentation with my voice and going with the timing of not only between the slides, but between bullet items and build-ins and build-outs and all sorts of other things that you've put in your presentation.